and pray to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Saying, let's get together and feel alright. Let them all pass their dirty remarks. One love, there is one question I'd really love to ask. One heart, is there a place for the hopeless sinner who have hurt all mankind just to save his own beliefs? Hey, one love, what about one heart? One heart, let's get together and feel alright. As it was in the beginning, one love, one heart. Give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright. Saying, let's get together and feel alright.
Hey guys! So, I'm sure you've heard this song. This is, of course, One Love by the ever famous, popular, and awesome Bob Marley. I hope you enjoyed my version of One Love. I felt that it was super important to cover this song right now with the state of the world, the way that things are going around. It just breaks my heart, to be honest with you, about, you know, the killings in Orlando that happened recently at the nightclub. How devastating. It just breaks my heart that there are still people in this world that just can't see past their own mental blocks. They can't have an open mind and let love in. And that's important. And, you know, I think it's really sad that there's people in this world that just can't get past that. So the only way that we can defuse this situation, in my opinion, is for us as people that do love and care to just be compassionate and show our love and spread it around for others and just spread the message around. And hopefully that, you know, I believe that what you surround yourself with is what you produce. And so if we all surround ourselves with love and peace and happiness, then hopefully it will go out into the world and more things of that nature will continue to move around. So, if you did enjoy my version of One Love, please go ahead and share it. You can like it, you can comment on this song, you can share it with others, and hopefully the message of love and peace and happiness and seeing past your own mental blocks and having a closed mind will hopefully open others up, and hopefully it helps them have a better day and a better understanding of life. So anyways, hope you enjoyed it. You know, make sure that you tune in next Tuesday. I'll have another Tunes Tuesday and another rockin' song for you. And I hope everybody has a spooktacular day. And as always, big Bella hugs. Bye everybody. Thanks for watching.